What up, hip-hop lovers? This is Vicky, and you're watching Lex and Vicky Rap Zone.
AKA Fortay, and we out here with hip-hop lovers. You already know the best motherfucking vlog.
That's right.
Thank you.
What up, hip-hop lovers? This is Vicky Flows. Lex Pine and Tenet is here. Your mom already knows. Enjoy this hip-hop podcast. Subscribe to our flow. Today you're witnessing the greatest Lex and Vicky Rap Zone. Lex and Vicky.
What?
Lex and Vicky.
What?
Tonight, Drizzy and Breezy dropped their video for the track No Guidance, and now it's at 1.1 million views, and it's been only 5 or 6 hours, so it's like super hyped, and every single hip-hop channel and rap channel and just every magazine, online magazine, is talking about it, and it's just... They say it's amazing and it's super funny, so I'm really, I just can't wait to see it because, you know, whenever it's Chris Brown and Drake in the house, it must be some fire. So let's watch it and let's see how cool they are. I actually recorded the reaction to the audio version of No Guidance, and it is one of the most... And it is one of the most... And that video has the most, one of the most views on our Hip Hop Lovers channel. So definitely check that one out. But let's see No Guidance. It's actually 10 minutes long, like 9, so it's pretty cool.
Don't just stand there. Yo, it is so many vibes in here. But look, you're not going to see it tonight, and it has to go down. Why not? I promise you.
There's some work in here, huh?
What?
I just hope old boy ain't in here.
Oh boy?
Yeah. Nobody worried about that nigga, bro. It's always me, man. Come on.
Okay. Okay.
The way they're checking out girls.
Enter at your own risk.
His dance moves are like, it's just everything, because he's so good. They call him Michael Jackson Jr. And honestly, I've been scrolling the Instagram recently, and every time I have Joyner Lucas popped up, like the Indigo album, and he says shout out to Michael Jackson Jr., blah blah blah, And he really is. Like, he's killing it with his dance. Like, it's pretty impressive. Drake. The Drake's face. Okay. Is he gonna dance now? Is Drake's gonna dance? Oh my god. A dance battle. I wonder how Drake dances, except the hot like bling. Chris Brown is just killing it. That's all I can. See how you did homeboy, so please take it easy. Good to have me on your side. I ain't saying that you need me. Sis got tall, but I ain't trying to get preachy. No, no. See how you did homeboy, please take it easy. Really impressive.
Ooh, wow. Chris Brown, dancer extraordinaire. Wow, whoa. Right? Whose time is it now, though? Whose time is it, King? Tell him.
Drake.
Yeah, that's right, boy. Let's go.
Okay, so, I want to see it. I want to see how Drake is dancing.
Like speakers out here? Chels, play off my phone. Play off my phone. It's all good. Right? Play off my phone. Yeah. Play off my phone, bro.
Oh, did you notice the shirt that he's wearing? I think it's Chubbs View. That's what his name is on Instagram. He's wearing the championship Raptors shirt. That's what he's wearing.
I don't even need music. I don't need music. All right, it's my time now.
He's worried.
Just remember, you requested this special request, live request 106 in Park, right? You know what's coming out first? The snake. The snake is coming out first. Oh, Breezy, the snake is coming out. What's going to happen? Ooh, excuse me.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
I'm 360 with this. I'm 360 with that right there.
I'm sorry. I like Drake. It's just so funny. Oh my gosh. Is he doing cartwheel?
What's up with that? What's up, that club? You want that West Coast?
Oh my gosh.
You want that West Coast?
Oh my gosh.
What's up? Your heart beating out your chest, you nervous? Are you nervous, boy?
What is it you? Ivan's walking away. Oh, they left him. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. It's like they're squashing the beef again, but just like shaking hands, and Drake is like, I gotta give it this one to you. He's like, was it 60-40? He's like, no, it was so bad. But I like this. They're like bonding now, you know, and it's like red team, red team. Pretty cool, pretty cool. It's like, it's official. They're good. Like official, like you can see it in the video. I mean, of course it's an acting game, but still, I like it. I believed it. I told you, yeah, I thought that was Chubbs. His name on Instagram is like Chubbs View or something, so I knew that was him. I like it. Little kid name is King Aguila. Nice, nice. Very, very good. And you know, Chris Brown is, you know, just such a good dancer. Like, he's got talent for sure. Good dancer, good singer, way to go. All right, that was a very nice idea for the video. And I remember during the audio reaction, I told you that they're gonna have a video for sure, because, you know, Drake likes videos for his music, and so does Chris Brown. And when they come together, video 100%. So here we go, got a little movie going on. So basically what happened is that they visualized the night of 2012 when they were in Miami, but instead of fighting, like, you know, fist fighting, they did a battle, a dance battle. And, you know, Chris Brown won, we saw it, but it's a cool visualization, you know, love it. Good job, guys, good job. Shout out Chris Brown, shout out Drizzy, Breezy, and thank you for watching my reaction to this video. Please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to our Hip Hop Lovers channel, and give us some support. Thank you so much. Have a good one, Hip Hop Lovers, at Lex and Vicky Rap Zone. Peace.